Carina Yepez, and this is my quilt, Chivita Mi Corazon, for warm remembrances. Chivita Mi Corazon translates to Chivita, my heart, and this is our grandmother, the matriarch of our family, who provided and showed us her power through her strength, her love, and her wisdom. I was born in Chicago, Illinois, in the Midwest, and often my summers were spent with grandmother in a small rural town of Guanajuato, Mexico. And during these summers, I would spend a lot of that time in the kitchen with grandma, learning from her recipes and eating from her delicious meals. We spend a lot of time also gathered in at night, playing around the kitchen table, playing lotería, a game like bingo. And we often would picnic in the fields that you see in the landscape here, the field of crops, which are what her and her husband farmed, beans. In this piece, you see Chivita wearing a black undersuit where I am free motion floral pieces into the work here. I wanted to highlight Chivita in an image so we can honor and remember her through this visual. I also added a halo over Chivita here, a gold halo, to represent also that power and strength. In the process of healing our loss and healing the sorrow of losing Chivita, I wanted to cut flowers out of other materials, out of fabric, and also applique them into this piece here. I was able to gather her children, her grandchildren, and even her great-grandchildren to honor Chivita in this form, to show our gratitude for the love and for everything that she was able to provide for us through her wisdom and admiration for how she viewed life. In this piece, she is also wearing a rebozo, a shawl, and I also added the pieces and the colorful pieces to highlight what Chivita represented for us. A lot of color and a lot of strength and a lot of love. Thank you so much for viewing my quilt and for being interested in Chivita Mi Corazon. I hope you enjoy.